China City to watch a giraffe. From Zongo to BB, see me be first. How come you won't put my name in a deck? Just hold on, you not see nothing yet. Dan 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 dan. Baso gango mi basa namba. Dan 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 dan. Baso gango mi basa namba. Dan 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 dan. Baso gango mi basa namba. Dan 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 dan. Baso gango mi basa namba. From Abelenke to Skyba, they know my story. Tunda Janzaki, Nike Rama, Dolly Kubani Kirma. Dan 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 dan. Baso gango mi basa namba. Dan 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 dan. Baso gango mi basa namba. Dan 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 dan. Baso gango mi basa namba. Dan 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 dan. Baso gango mi basa namba. We back as Zanga tell them. He be there with the chill for the weekend. I know every corner for Zongo. He be Grammy with the target, you know joke. Dan 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 dan. Baso gango mi basa namba. Dan 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 dan. Baso gango mi basa namba. So me show them real examples. Patience are the key. So me give them. So me tell them all. Dan 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 dan. Baso gango mi basa namba. Dan 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 dan. Baso gango mi basa namba. Dan 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 dan. Baso gango mi basa namba. Dan 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 dan. Baso gango mi basa namba. Baso.
Rubani, Chicken TV, Kaloni. Yes, me and the king, Mamo.
Yo, I'm here.
How are you doing?
Fully represented. I'm doing great. How are you?
Very good, very good. So, you're coming from Ghana, yes?
I'm here.
Right. How are you doing?
Fully represented.
Welcome to the Pressure Drop Show. I've been checking out some music, and we just heard a track called Zongo to BBC. You're coming from
big up,
Ghana,
yes? NATTYPHYSICIST. I don't know. It's a pleasure talking to you the same way.
Welcome to the Pressure Drop Show. I've been checking out some new music, and we just heard a track. Let people know a little bit about yourself. BBC. First of all, let us know what Addy Self means, because I think it has a very specific meaning, right?
For sure.
Same here, my friend. First of all, I would like to say shout out to everybody.
Let people know a little bit about yourself. First of all, let us know what Addy Self means, because I think it has a very specific meaning.
My name Addy Self. Literally means addicted to myself.
First of all, I would like to say shout out to everybody listening to me right now.
So that people can be able to spell it and be able to fit on the screen.
It's a pleasure for me to be on this show.
Addy Self, it means addicted to myself.
Dano, my name Addy Self is literally means
my slogan on this show is
I just
you be
to
you.
Abbreviate it,
you know, so just be yourself
be able to
and nobody
it
else.
And be able to fit on the screen.
And I totally like identify with Addy
Self. It means addicted to myself.
Self. I love that. I like that. It's
yeah.
My slogan on this show is you be you. Tell us a bit about you. Just be yourself and nobody else. And I totally tell us about that track. Addy Self. I love that. That track we just heard.
Yeah. Which one of them, please?
Tell us a bit. That was the one about the BBC. So tell us about that track.
Zongo to BBC.
That track we just heard.
Zongo to BBC, yes.
Which one of them?
Yeah.
That was a
that
song.
That was the one about the BBC, about going to BBC.
And, people from the diaspora love it. It's actually
BBC,
a theme for my album, Zongo to BBC album.
I have an album
out there titled Zongo to BBC, which
that was
has been
a song
very great.
That
has been on number four
a big
on,
song
on World
Ghana
and USA Billboard and stuff like that.
So I
love it.
Just think
We are doing good. Actually, Zongo team BBC. From my album, Zongo it's just a team on the album. On the album, album out there. It's about my experience, BBC, you know, me coming good. From the slam. Slam means somewhere like Zongo. That's the slam and USA, like somewhere that billboard and stuff, you know, like from that. Nothing, so like nothing is going on.
We are doing good with the Zongo to BBC music.
Just a team on the album.
It's about my experience, you know,
through my ex-Lemotion movement.
Slam means we went to the UK to play a couple of shows and
somewhere that I had a chance to be in BBC.
And it was a big dream for me. And
I thought I wouldn't let these dreams slide. I got the chance.
I never thought I could. I could get there.
To my ex label, Shutter Movement,
when we went to the UK with a couple of shows, and
that experience really opened my eyes. And also, it was a big dream for me. And
I thought I wouldn't let these dreams slide
by me. I never thought I could do a whole album. I could just get there,
the journey with my music,
BBC, telling my story on every song.
So like, that experience really opened my eyes.
How hard it was, where I come from,
how I was able to make it out through music. So it just inspired me to do a whole
that's,
album.
That's quite an accomplishment, which is titled for sure. The Journey. I watched a little bit of that telling my story one extra on every song, performance.
Like letting people know how hard it was, where so I come from, and
I was able to make it out through music. Tell us about the music scene.
That's quite an accomplishment, for sure.
I believe it's Nima. I watched a little bit of that one extra.
Yeah, Nima, Mamo B.
Very impressive.
You know, the
whole
Zongos. Like, so tell us. It's not an easy scene because people don't really know how to get their music out there. And we have a lot of great talented musicians out there doing tremendous work.
Yeah, Nima, Mamo B.
It's like a crowdy, in a bar room thing. Like, everybody's doing.
It's not an easy scene because people don't really know how to get their music out there to come on.
And we have a lot of great talented musicians out there.
We would say we are blessed and favored by God to get here with
the music. It's like a crowdy, in a bar room thing.
Some of the artists doing,
they just lose focus and get into drugs and get into other lifestyle that wouldn't help the career.
We would, we are blessed and favored right now, God has got here with the music. Because
bless me,
most of the time, and I'm doing the artists,
my music, and just lose focus and get into world drugs.
And I just want to motivate everybody out there that wouldn't help the career.
And I'm it's not easy to come out of that place.
Right now, God has,
we can do it when we are positive. Bless
me, you get me. So it's just a rough stage people are out there, but we thank God that
I just want to motivate everybody out there from the Zongos, Nima, Mamo B.
It's not easy to come out of that place, but you know, we can do it when we are positive in life.
Coming in,
so it's just a rough stage out there, but we thank God that we're still striving.
A bit of audio trouble there.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get into another track here. This one is one that caught my attention. It's called
Coming In, so
Self once again.
Eddie Warhol. Can you tell us a little bit about it? Had a bit of audio trouble there. I'm going to get into another track here.
Wow.
Big up. This one is my physics.
Yeah, that's all.
I'm
big respect for loving that song.
Once again.
It's also a great song out here.
Can you tell us a little bit about it?
You know, sometimes we are not in a safe industry, but you know, as we come from the streets are always, DJ, you know, embracing our music and making us see the numbers and artists are going.
It simply means, you know, on the streets
something
Ghana, day, you know,
like there is something.
Sometimes we are not in a safe language in Ghana.
You know, as we come from the something day, are always, so it was just a vibe embracing our music
always coming to
us, see the numbers and artists are going.
I can't give you something
like, you know,
something day, like there is something.
If you are them, is doing good on the street language in Ghana.
Use it and make a song
mean something,
and that's how I just survive.
Also, one of my friends always saw me type of my life story and whatever is going in my life.
Like, you come and
people just related, and it got big out there.
This idiot them is doing good on the street.
Let's get into it right now
and make a song,
and then we'll get back to talking. Use it and
also explain some type of
thing. When it comes together, no, no, all I follow, we got the money in case you don't know.
Bank to bank, why you didn't do it right now? And then we'll get back to
you. I lost one plus, you are. If you have a
all of the ghetto youth,
you all of them shock as we buy a new mansion. Sometimes I go there, pull up in a ring, pull up at
me.
Same ghetto you think I go fail. I don't go fail. Back at this carry me, I'm reading. I meet them, I read
you. Bank to bank wire.
If you are, if you are,
I lost someone plan say.
If you are, if you are,
Benz a tiara.
If you are,
if you
Babani. Yaro can come Babani. Expensive lifestyle, see Bani. Don't talk about ad, you don't have money. Yaro, Sun Salama, Sumbani. Sumbani.
Bank to bank wire. Alasan one plus a
was born as a winner, and no heavy youth is a dreamer. Baru wanna the fira, the redarana, wanna buga aiki. Was born as a winner, and no heavy youth is a dreamer. Baru wanna the fira, the redarana, wanna buga aiki.
Bank to bank wire. Alasan one plus a
That's good. All right, we got you back.
Yeah, man, I'm here.
Yes. So that track there, that's, I mean, I think it's a couple years old now.
Yeah, I think it's 2 years old now.
What was going on at that time in your music career?
It was everything was going on great, but I was facing one of the roughest times in my life because I just parted there, with my label. Shout out to Shatta Movement. That was my ex-label. Everywhere I go, I'll let the world know that that's where I come from. And
going on
you know, it
time?
Was just a great experience. But you know,
career.
Me parting away with my label without, proper understanding and stuff like that. It didn't get down on me, but I just tried to be strong and also, you know, I put out an album, which Eduo is a single on it. Zongo to BBC is a single on it. I'll let the world know. So I just felt like putting everything in my music and you know, me the journey album. Zongo to BBC explains everything, and Eduo is a song that is in the album.
It didn't get down on me, but I just tried since I dropped and also, you know. I put out an album which Eduo is
and
a single on it.
You know, your relationship with Shatta Wale and you know, other artists is everything like smooth and everything in you guys doing collaborations and things like that or anything
album,
lined up?
Zungo to BBC. Yeah. We have a lot of collaborations out there, you know, and relationship with other artists is also doing great. But, you know, Africa, you know, sometimes we don't understand
and
each other in the business
relationship with Shatta Wale
the music,
and,
so
and other artists
we just
right now
have this
is
misunderstanding
really
on that. But we good. We get along
and things like that
as time goes
up.
Yeah. We
so,
have a lot of collaborations out there, you know.
Tell me a little bit about producers in Ghana. Like, great, but, I know you've Africa, maybe worked you know, with a couple of them.
We don't
and, you know, production is so important in music. But who are you working with now? And who are some producers that maybe people in Canada should check out?
We're getting along. Well, I would love to tell the world about Beat Boy.
So,
Beat Boy Soda on Instagram.
Tell
is
me a little bit
producer.
About producers.
I love to tell people about
I know you've maybe worked with a couple of them. And,
you know,
production is so
OMG and Tubani Beats.
Who are you working
you know,
with?
We have great
who are some
producers out there that are doing very good. But
right
now, personally, I work with Beat Boy and also Biscuit
well,
Beat.
I would love to tell
you know,
the
they are doing very, very good
Boy,
work around my production
Boy,
and also,
on
you know, with my album, they produce
producer.
Most of it. And, and
tell people
it's just,
about,
I think people have to listen to their beats too because they have some, you know, gingers in them. I like it. Do all like this. It was Beat Boy who produced it. And we have a song, Thunder Fire, like, when I was in Shatta Movement, we have a song, Thunder Fire, title, Thunder Fire, Beat Boy produced also that song, and most that song have over 6 million views on YouTube. So, like Beat Boy is doing very, very great. Beat Boy Soda, you can check him out on Instagram, you know, and Biscuit. And also, Shatta Wale himself is a producer because he has been producing most of my songs when I was in his label as well. So, it's just working with different people and having different. You know, feel of the music
on YouTube. So like
Beach Boys.
So we're gonna play another track. Which one should we play next? I got a couple queued up that you suggested.
And also Shatawale.
Which one do you think we should play?
You can play Mama, because Mama is a song that is on my heart, and also different people. I think I dropped it on my second project, which is Slam to Heels. Also telling a story, like
we're gonna
a continuation
play another track.
Of my story, like seven
which,
track album.
Which one should we play next?
Like Mama is the first song out of that song. I'm gonna say,
so
me
as if
was a blank penny, Mama, Mama, because Mama
stayed from me long time.
That is on my heart.
So me, I forgive her, Odiana.
I think
Odiana is about giving thanks to my mother, and I would like you to play that song. And let everybody know that Charlie love your mom, and you are gonna be
Mama is the
life
song out of that song.
I'm saying, real. So me as Addy Self,
Mama,
live from Ghana.
She did from me
this
long
track.
So me, I forgive her, Diana.
So me, I forgive her, Mama. I'm giving thanks to my mother, and
she did for me long time. So me, I forgive her, Diana.
Did for me long time,
Diana. So me, I forgive her, Diana.
Addy Self,
so me, I forgive her, Diana.
Biscuit Beat,
Mommy, as they give me some money, good time. Rolls Royce and Benz, you know I go drive. Buy a big mansion for a long time. I your side, so when I your side. Mommy, I say don't worry. Soon tell me I go fly, go afar. Mommy, I say give me where God never sleep. Keep night till the morning. Buy a big mansion for your side. Forever will be rain.
Yes.
Ooh, nah, nah.
That was
yeah,
good.
Now.
So yeah, tell me something. How important is family to you? Because like you know, I watched a video and your dad, I think, was in the documentary that you produced.
Yeah. I really appreciate you checking all those stuff about me, because sometimes, you know, in Ghana here, when you are doing interviews, people don't even check your stuff. So it makes it hard to. And I really appreciate that, because my dad is a key player in my life, because he always advises me. And family is very, very important.
So
I don't joke that I don't play with my family. My family is everything to me. Sometimes, you know, I've been with friends, I've been with labels, I've been with people that I thought that are going to be there for me. But at the end of the day, when I check, when I look at my back, it's my family that got my back. So I just put my family first in everything that I do, and make sure that I respect and love everybody around me, and we keep going. As I said, family is very, very, very important to me. That's why I try to protect my family.
building whatever I do. That's why my father is in my documentary. When I watch some of my videos, I have a song, Bomb Bad. You see my son in there. It's just positive vibes, and we are trying to grow up with our family. And make sure that
love I respect it. Love the vibes, everybody man.
Around
sure.
me and keep respect, going. As I said, family is very, very, very important to me.
So, tell us about new music that's coming out or any performances that are coming up for you.
I have a song, Bomb By.
Well, right now, even tomorrow, I have a performance in Watts, which is one of Ghana's senior high schools. I'll be going to perform there tomorrow. And I will be forwarding to Canada very soon. This is a surprise and it's exclusive. I'll be forwarding to Canada very soon. And I have Omish out there. I'm trying to work with some couple of artists. I have Triple Doze out there, my producer out there. We have a couple of songs that schools. We're going to shoot a video and stuff like that. And tomorrow, I have a couple of family and friends out there too. So we're coming full force. Let's just promote the music and make sure that we get the name of itself out there and the world know that we have a story to tell. Where we come from is not funny at all, and we really want to make it out there. So just putting all in our music, like I said, I have my album out there, The Journey, Zongo to BBC. You can connect to me on all digital platforms,
make sure that
Adiself on YouTube, Adiself. You can see and watch all my videos, and my latest project is my mixtape, which is Slam to Hills. Slam to Heels, really mixtape by Adiself. So when you check it out, send me songs. Like I'm sure you're going to love it. I also have a couple of ups and downs this January, like from December to January on YouTube. I lost a couple of real friends. Watch all my videos. And my latest project is my mixtape, which is so Slam to Heels.
Maybe when we are ending, we can play that song
by Adiself. When you check it out, send me songs. I'm sure you're going to love it.
Friends and people that have lost in this journey.
I also have a couple of ups and downs this January with my music, and also to make people that I grew with
real friends
part of my story. And then I had to drop a single.
I think everybody can relate to that song.
I don't know. Maybe when we are ending, we can play that song.
For sure. And you know, when you come to Canada, you're absolutely welcome to come on
in this journey.
The radio station here is in Waterloo.
It's gonna be a great vibe when I'm in there. I can't wait to be there as well. So it's gonna be.
I think everybody can relate to that song.
I'm hoping to do business. I took a listen to it. Anybody, so any other links that you have,
and you know, when you come to Canada, make sure that we push ourselves and get to
the next level.
The radio station here in Waterloo.
Yeah, it's gonna be a great.
So we're gonna play another track. Introduce this one.
There as well. So it's gonna be.
This is
which one I'm open to.
Are you playing now?
And work with anybody.
Let me see which one it is.
Any other links that you have that we can
is make in sure love.
We push ourselves and in get love. To the next level.
Yes, in love.
I'm always down to it.
You say I love you, stand estimate without
so
you.
We're gonna play another Young track. Norris,
you have to play that song. That's the Afrobeat song, and you know, Adiself is always trying to be this guy with my music and my style.
Are you playing now?
I have different type of music. That's why you play Mama, which is which sound like reggae. And you play your which is in love, Afro pop and street vibe.
I love you.
And now you're gonna play in love, and I'm sure you're gonna feel it too.
You have to play that song.
You can play in love. You're done this in love.
You know, I deserve to be this album. You know, Adiself. So
the fans hear the song them and go stream it out.
Mama, which sound like reggae.
All right, let's get into it.
You all, which is a
Adiself. Fans again.
You
say I love you, underestimate. Without you, my life can't go on. My loving be really no beyond enough. This love like roses blooming in the spring. Your love everlasting, like the sunshine. You are my one and only love. I wanna make love over and over again. Just be my girl.
Give me you, they hold my heart, my body, and my soul. Yeah, I don't have I'm a zero by my side. I wanna make love over and over. Can't just be my girl.
You say I love is an estimate. Without you, my life can't go on. My love will be really no beyond enough. This love like roses blooming in the spring. Your love everlasting, like the sunshine. You are my one and only love.
Let's say you wanna fall in love, just one time. What can be true? Anytime I look in your eyes, I fall in love. Every time I see you by my side, I wanna make love over and over again. Just be my girl.
Fall in love, just one
Yes, that was Addy Self, track called In Love. Yes, that was Addy Self joining Addy me Self. Live from Ghana right now, track called In Love. Addy Self, that was a nice joining one, me friend. Live from Ghana right now.
Respect my DJ. Big up
that was a nice one, my friend. So tell respect, us about what's DJ, going on now. I actually spoke to another man from Ghana. D Sharif, about a year ago, I spoke to him on the show. Are you doing any collaborations with him? About a year ago, I spoke to him on the show.
Yeah. Actually, we're working on a collaboration because the fans are really wanting to
Actually, we're working on a collaboration.
It's about time. We're gonna give them something wicked. So
do something.
Yeah, man. I think I'm just working with any artist that is open to work with. You understand me?
I'm just working with any artist.
I'm gonna give the world more collaborations. Work with Mazungu artists more
right now. I'm gonna give also, the world more.
You know, people should expect my new single more of them as well. And also,
it's gonna be a good one. I want to shoot a video out there. So
when I come, we can talk about production.
But one, I want to shoot a video out there.
Yeah, man. I just feel like just doing the music and want people to always focus on the music.
Yeah, man. I just feel like vibes.
Connect with me on all my social media platforms on the music and keep listening. Facebook, I be self.
Connect with me on all my Instagram. I'm me self.
Like. You know, YouTube, Facebook, by myself,
everywhere else, and
Instagram, the I'm myself, you know, right. YouTube, by myself. And
so
and
on your socials, it's ADDI self right. For anybody
so
out there to check him out. It's ADDI self for anybody out there to check him out.
ADDI self.
And when you put that name anywhere,
SELF, AudioMark,
SELF,
Spotify, Apple Music, everywhere you can find my music.
AudioMark, and then you can stay connected.
Spotify,
you know, maybe
and Apple some people out there will relate to my sound, and you can take it to the next level in Canada too.
Maybe some people out there will relate to my sound.
Well, thank you for taking the time, my friend, to come on the Pressure Drop.
Absolutely. Well, thank you for taking the time, my friend. Big up Pressure Drop, and big up yourself, my DJ, NATTYPHYSICIST, and I really appreciate your time and everything.
My big up Della, my brother, from Ghana. Charlie for fixing this. Charlie, I really appreciate
Della, my brother.
You know, not every we have a lot of brothers out there. Not everybody really cares about our career. I look forward to doing more things with you, and the future is bright together. So yeah. And I look forward to doing more.
We're gonna go out on and the future is bright together so soon. We're gonna go out on, so
Big respect, Mr. My DJ, big respect, appreciate that, straight from Ghana, keep it locked to the Pressure Drop Show right here on CKMS FM from Ghana, Waterloo, keep it locked to the Pressure Drop Show, my DJ NATTYPHYSICIST, big up, big up, big up the Pressure Drop, you know, my DJ NATTYPHYSICIST, run it.
Yo man, first thing power to all the friends when we lose. Yo man,
first thing for us. Never know me would have lost a real friend so soon. Life is short, never know me would get hard. Couldn't even tell when that I go get hard. Didn't get to tell you bad. Look like everything would put in gonna win. Today you there, tomorrow yeah you gonna win. Can't believe if this is the reality. But me have can't to wonder where I go meet again. Best thing but me have to wonder where I go meet again. Maxwell, bad money on the friends when we lost on the journey. Never forget I was on it to the friends. Grilled cheese, not a journey. Never forget I was on it to the friends. Sometimes I feel like everything is vanity. But me day I still not build the SM monarchy. For him that's the name of the next of kings. Prefer life from my hand that's the only king of kings. This life is not promised. I'm cherish every moment. See how them they pray you when you dead. You think to nothing. Fuck your mouth to deep, to down. What you do to come out, they go do you. Don't live this life when I ever do. Sometimes all I will have egos. But I still say a prayer for my people. Because just send me one angel. Will you guide me? So many as a demon guide me.
I know be two friends. When you read to me, me read to you. Sorry to my friends,
when
me lose friends,
when they try me. R.I.P. to the real G. R.I.P.
Never know me would have lost a real friend. Never lost so life is short, yet hard. Couldn't even tell when that I couldn't even tell. Didn't get to say bye. Look like everything we put in gonna win. Today you there, tomorrow yeah you gonna win. Look like everything we put in gonna win. Today you there, tomorrow yeah you gonna win.
This life is not promised. Cherish every moment. See how them they pray you when you dead. Pretend to nothing. Pretend to nothing.
Spring.